الله أكبر الله
الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان.
and call not besides Allah on another God. There is no God but He. Everything that exists will perish except His own face. To Him belongs the command, and to Him will you all be brought back. Truthful is the mighty Allah. In the book, this full-scale resurrection day is named the Day of Convergence, Al-Talaq, the day all people will stand before the Lord of the worlds. As to Azafa Day, it is one of Allah's days in the book. During this day, there will be a surge towards the land of Al-Anam. Al-Anam is Allah's paradise on the earth that has two sunrises. Azafa Day is the day of the first resurrection. That is why it is called the Day of Azafa. This is the day of resurrection according to Allah's days in the book. We are living in this day, and within it are the major signs of the hour that is about to happen. As for the Day of Judgment, it is called Al-Talaq, the Day of Convergence, in the arbitrating book. And it is the Day of Judgment, as asserted by the words of Allah. Call ye then upon Allah with sincere devotion to Him, even though the unbelievers may detest it. Raised high above ranks or degrees, He is the Lord of the throne of authority. By His command doth He send the spirit of inspiration to any of His servants He pleases, that it may warn men of the day of mutual meeting. The day whereon they will all come forth, not a single thing concerning them is hidden from Allah. Whose will be the dominion that day? That of Allah, the One, the Irresistible. That day will every soul be requited for what it earned. No injustice will there be that day, for Allah is swift in taking account. Warn them of the day that is ever drawing near, when the hearts will come right up to the throats to choke them. No intimate friend nor intercessor will the wrongdoers have who could be listened to. Allah knows of the tricks that deceive with the eyes and all that the hearts of men conceal. And Allah will judge with justice and truth. But those people whom invoke others besides Him will not be in a position to judge at all. Verily, it is Allah alone who hears and sees all things. Truthful is the mighty Allah. And now you see that the day of Azafa, the imminent day, is different from the day of Al-Talaq, convergence. Because in general, the day of Al-Talaq is a full-scale resurrection for believers and infidels, while the Azafa day is known as the day of returning back. Because within that day, the surge towards Al-Anam, the land of creatures, Allah's paradise on earth, is to be completed. The Antichrist wants to use the land of creatures to bewitch you and to say, we are in the day of Al-Talaq, convergence, or judgment and reckoning day. And he will say, I am your Lord, and I have heaven and hell. He continues saying, hell has passed in front of your eyes, and heaven is in the underground. And we have brought to you fruits of large size from it in order for your hearts to feel composed by what we brought. So you see with your naked eyes that these fruits are different in size from the fruits we have provided you with on the surface of the earth. And I am your Lord, so believe in me. To that I say, nay, in no way, but no way. I am the awaited Mahdi, the caliphate of Allah, the greatest nemesis of the devil, Lucifer, false messiah. And I will foil all their cunning and save the nations, the living and the resurrected dead, from the bewitchment of the false messiah. So you who named yourself the false messiah, bring whatever knowledge you have, and whatever it may be, all of your fabrications and bluffs. Then you will know how I am going to expose them and show all people who you truly are, stargazers and advocates of the devils. I will vindicate the stars from your fabrications. O you, I know what you want to say. You want to say, we know the secrets of the foreseen because we monitor the positions of the stars, so do not denounce the positions of the stars or the arbitrating book of the reminder, the Quran. O you awaited Imam Mahdi, for Allah is sworn by this great secret in the arbitrating great Quran. And Allah said, furthermore, I call to witness the setting of the stars, and that is indeed a mighty adjuration if you but knew. Truthful is the mighty Allah. Al-Waqa'a. Then the Imam Mahdi will smile, laughing, ha 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 ha, and say, I will teach the people what is meant by the positions of the stars, and you all will not be able to override the Imam Mahdi using the Holy Quran, O people of the jinn and human devils, and you shall know. So bring forth what you have, O you who are pleased to call yourself the false messiah, and we shall turn to the book to be the judge, to be the reminder for those who contemplate. And they shall know who was uttering the decisive saying and not a comedic talk. Peace be upon the messengers and thanks to Allah, Lord of the worlds, the nemesis of the fake Messiah, the possessor of the knowledge of the book, the Imam Mahdi Nasser Muhammad al-Yemeni.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الرحمن علم القرآن، خلق الإنسان علمه البيان.